We asked local immigrants a few questions on what it means to be a leader. What we learned was so much more.
There are good opportunities here, and I would say be persistent, be perseverant, don't give up, you know, be patient, because things don't really happen from one day to another. There have been some exceptional cases where people really get position themselves relatively easy, but those are exceptional cases. The most general rule is that it takes time for people to adapt, to learn the language, to learn the dynamics of this community. And I think that's what you have to, you have to be aware of that. You have to be patient, but I think with perseverance, persistence, you'll be able to accomplish your goals.
They have to be honest and passionate about what they do, and really, they should never give up. They should be resilient about whatever difficulties that they face, and they should work harder to ensure that people understand them and get the required buy-in from people. They should never give up.
Get involved with an organization. Sometimes it's getting involved on the ground. Maybe being the secretary, which in many organizations, it's the least favorable job. But I got my foot in the door by taking minutes at different meetings. I got to learn about different groups and got to understand how I could be involved and how I could contribute.
Yeah, again, just find the time. It will help you, it will help your family, it will help your children, it will help the whole community in large. So just do it.
Patience and perseverance. I believe this is the only way you have to give back to the community. And also a good time to experience and grow as a person. So volunteering and adopting leadership positions and roles in some organizations gives you that unique Canadian experience and exposure.
If your heart is in Canada, if you call yourself a Canadian citizen, and you're a citizen here and here, then you're welcome. As long as you only have a paper that says you're Canadian, then you're only halfway there. My recommendation is feel your nation, love your nation, be Canadian, and then the country will be open to you with all your possibilities and all your strengths and the possibilities and the strengths of your nation. You do not make yourself a citizen in heart and soul, you will always be marginalized, and that would be a shame.
For more information on how you can become a leader, visit us in person or online.